There are some items waiting for you.
Right. All right. What have you got for me?
These are module parts compatible with your blaster. Your VM-19 is crude, but highly customizable.
It's not crude, it's vintage.
Once installed, this conductor will let you release a powerful explosive bolt. You can use the workbench to build the module.
Oh, it fits. Let's just hope it works.
If it doesn't, it'll be due to your inexperience and lack of tactical...
Yeah, I get it.
I've scouted some locations where you'll find the module useful.
All right, thanks for the heads up. I should get back to finding Ankh.
I received a message from the heir to the Ashika throne.
This is Chris. If you truly want Ankh, meet me at the Kajini City Cantina. We have much to speak about.
Sounds like Crisp wants to make a deal.
Maybe. But it's rare for the Ashika to defy their queen. We have also received some job offers from the Ashika clan. One of them comes from Danka, who's left you a message here on the ship.
All right. Might be worth checking out. Danka left that message.
Let's hear what she wants.
Kay, got another job for you. I brokered a sale between the Pikes and Ashika for an exotic bivalve. A clam. But now, I hear the Pikes are gonna sell it to Crimson Dawn instead. Problem is, I don't get paid unless the Ashika get the product. Go break up the deal. And bring that scary droid with you. I'm sure seeing him will help. If you're in, I'll send you where the Pikes and Crimson Dawn are gonna meet.
Should we leave now, then?
No, I don't need your help. I'll be fine. You stay here and just tell Danka I'm in. All right, let's get moving.
Spooling the hyperdrive.
I'm off.
Okay, then.
Let's drive. This is the meeting spot Danko was talking about. And that cliff looks like a good place to hide out. Okay, Nix. Let's stay out of sight. Oh.
Don't panic.
What? What are you doing here?
You're panicking.
I told you I didn't need help.
Things have changed.
Whoa. This isn't just a simple handoff.
Correct. I intercepted some messages from Crimson Dawn. This will not be as easy as Danko promised.
Hey there, fun meeting. But, you already made a deal with Danko, and she sent me to collect.
Danko? Typical fikes. You're trying to double deal!
Okay, this is terrible NB5!
Possibly imagine. You be careful.
Shield's in the way.
Rising threat.
We're pinned down. Them all to try and kill us. Thanks for the help.
If you died, Jaylen would be mad. Now, let's get the bivalve Danko wants.
Uh-huh.
The clam, Kay. Check their speeders for the clam. Find anything?
Yeah. It says they didn't bring it. They were just trying to pull one over on the Dawn.
Danko had bad intel.
The speeders were nice, though. Tons of aftermarket parts.
The Pikes have a chop shop nearby. Perhaps that's where they came from.
You think they left it there?
Their foreman was a known smuggler. It would not surprise me if he was behind this little plot.
I'll pay him a visit.
And I'll stay and take care of this mess. Tell me when you've recovered the bivalve, and I'll arrange a meeting with Danko.
Thanks. You're pretty helpful.
Yes.
Feel like going for a ride?
Carefully.
ND5? In that chop shop. Any idea where I should start?
If the foreman is behind this, I assume his office.
Probably could have figured that out myself. Button, Nix.
See what they've got. Nice.
What is that supposed to be?
Stay focused. Impress the boss.
Hey, get him.
I got the package. Where are you?
Waiting for you in Jaunta's Hope. Were you safe?
I said I got it. What else matters?
Comforting.
Imperial property, huh? How can I say no?
You made your last mistake, Ben.
You're late, Kay. Danka's waiting.
What? Are you worried?
No.
Okay.
Nobody to Troy.
What?
Be careful. Danka's a broker, not a friend. She can't be trusted.
Who can out here? See you back at the ship.
Round two, when I still like my odds. K-Vess. Back already. I told you she's fresh, but she's good.
Who's this?
Just a friend. Join us.
Job was more complicated than you said, Danka.
You lived. Hey, these aren't toys. They're investments.
Wait. We haven't met. Don't really know many of you.
Stealing illegal contraband, running with syndicates. I could say you're a threat to the Empire. But I won't have to if you're smart.
Thanks, but I'm smart enough to get myself out of trouble.
You pay the tax just like everyone else.
Whoa, kid, let's just relax.
You won't make it off to Shara alive.
Maybe. Didn't like that either. So I swiped one of the pearls from that thing.
Kay, my friend back there was making a few calls as you left. I'd start running.
Wow, big surprise.
Once you lose the heat, meet me at McCall's.
All troopers, we have reports of a fugitive in Georgia's Hope. Move to apprehend.
That Imperial announcement wouldn't be about you, would it?
Could be.
I told you not to trust her.
Attention units. We have reports of a deadly criminal in your area. Search the area and take her down.
Lost. Return to
comms.
We're in the clear.
That one has our protection.
You look tired.
I am tired. Korra stumbled the guard ship.
He has been uneaten.
Not much longer. Do I have to be here?
He just handed it over. Korak's already paid us for the job.
Look, I didn't know. He said he was running with the Pikes.
Do you realize that scammer's gonna sell it off to Crimson Dawn?
We can still fix this. I found out he stashed everything in a building on the other side of the Pike District. We just need a data spike, and we can get it all back.
If we can get to it in time.
Hey there.
Thank you. Thank you for the credits. You, come here.
What do you want?
What do you think of this?
I think you wouldn't put a credit stick that valuable in front of me if it was real.
So you're smarter than the average scum. It's counterfeit. I need your help to stop them from circulating immediately. If the Empire finds out fake credits are moving through the Pike market...
I thought the Imps were more than happy to look the other way around here.
The Governor may, but the Galactic Bank does not.
What's that got to do with me?
Traders are cautious around Pikes. We need an outsider to investigate.
All right, I'll poke around. As long as you pay me with real credits.
I have exclusive goods here, if you have the credits.
Heard stories about her.
What's this about?
No, I'm not mad. I'm impressed.
No idea what you're talking about.
You took a pearl, kid. Now I like you, so here's some free advice. That pearl is influence. The smart play is to give it to Ashiga or the Dawn. They both want it. I'll broker the deal, even tell them it's from you. Just don't pull a stunt like this again.
Just give it to the Ashiga. I'm sure they'll want the whole set.
Great. I'll tell them it was lost and you found it. See you later, Kay. You know where to find me.
not welcome here, human.
Let's see here.
Come on in! Get a great view!
You stay out of trouble.
Look no further. My stall has everything.
Nice try, but you can't pay me in fake credits. Counterfeit. I've seen them before.
Fake? Wait, I had no idea. Honest.
Then where'd you get them?
I knew it was too good to be true. A stranger came by last week and ordered a shipment of fibroblast. He had me deliver it to the soup kitchen.
Ugh, all right. Friendly advice? Dump the rest of those credits before the Pikes see you with them.
Thank you.
Showtime next.
Do we have a rodent problem or something?
I don't think Alira made the right choices, all.
Shh.
Nix, need a distraction.
I don't think Alira made the right choices, all.
Stay quiet, Nix.
Thank you.
Showtime, buddy.
Something, bud. I'll report back with any news.
What do you see?
You wouldn't believe what I just found in Crimson Dawn's hideout.
I've heard the rumors. Careful, Kay.
Too bad these counterfeit credits don't pass.
What are you going to do?
Might as well tell the Pikes what's going on.
says here you're short on tanks.
Come and take a look.
Nothing left.
Big surprise. Those fake credits, they're coming from Crimson Dawn. They have a whole operation going on behind the soup kitchen.
I suspected they were involved. Thank you, Kay. We will move in and shut it down.
Thank you.